The Green Screen Slug Guard from Defenders Plant Care is a new way to protect plants and vegetables from slug and snail damage. Setup is simple. You'll need a tape measure, strong scissors, a marker pen, and ruler. First, measure the area you want to protect and label two equal sides as A and the other sides as B. Take the roll and measure and cut the following. 2 times A plus 8 cm, 2 times B plus 10 cm. For the sections marked A, with the two crease lines at the top, mark a line 4 cm from the short side, running from the lower crease to the bottom edge. Next, cut along the lower crease up to the marked line. Fold the screen along the marked line to create a flap. Then lay the screen on a flat surface with the two flaps facing downwards. Fold along the two creased lines to form the top of the slug guard. Do this for both A sections. Take section B and mark a line 5 cm inwards from the edge on both sides from the lower crease to the bottom edge. Cut along the lower crease line to the marked line and cut along the marked line to remove this section completely. Mark a line 1 cm inwards from the edge from the top crease to the lower crease. Cut along the top crease up to the marked line. Fold the screen along the marked line. Lay the screen on a flat surface and fold along the two creased lines to form the top of the slug guard. Do this for both B sections. Push the sections into place in loose soil, starting with section A. Slot section B over section A, ensuring the flap is on the outside of the slug guard and holds the corner at a right angle. Repeat with the other two pieces until all four are joined and the slug guard is complete. Once in place around plants or vegetables, the green screen slug guard forms a barrier that slugs and snails cannot cross. The green screen slug guard, the natural defense against slugs and snails.